Lefty, Lucy, love to lolly lackadaisically, but Righty, Tighty, went by the book alphabetically. So when Lefty, Lucy, loosened up unapologetically, Righty, Tighty, tightened up rather introvertedly. Though some would say they didn't stand a chance, not even as friends, let alone a romance. Far from compatible, probably problematical, not enough in common to make it automatical. But radical love and fanatical love triumph over mathematical love. Stop talking theoretically, try saying it poetically. The whole wide world is held together magnetically. 'Cause opposites attract, opposites attract. Yeah, in the end, baby, opposites attract, opposites attract, opposites attract. Yeah, in the end, baby, opposites attract. On the dance floor, they were known for having moves that expressed themselves aesthetically. Lucy was groovy, dancing to a different drummer energetically. Tighty, politely, followed the right steps predictably. Solo, they were so-so, but together they'd be better exponentially. So, Righty Tighty found his beat, and Lefty Lucy unwound her feet. They danced unexpectedly together, attractively. They did the twist all night long so beautifully. 'Cause opposites attract, opposites attract. Yeah, in the end, baby, opposites attract, opposites attract, opposites attract. Yeah, in the end, baby, opposites attract. It seems unthinkable in this screwy world for a right-handed boy to love a left-handed girl. But this story contradictingly was written ironically, 'cause in the end they ended up happily ever afterly. 'Cause opposites attract, opposites attract. Yeah, in the end, baby, opposites attract, opposites attract.